Good morning and welcome back to Tour with Shailesh. It's a sunny morning today and I'm at Kasargod and we have come to the Banam farmhouse. Let us explore as to what's in store here. So we have been welcomed here and I've been given this very different kind of a cap. It's made out of, as you can see, this is the arecanut leaf, which has been converted into a beautiful hat. Bit confused as to how it's to be kept, but then I was told that it is kept like this. So I'm going to keep it that way. This cap was used as a multi-utility equipment. Apart from being a cap, it was used to drink water, to consume food, mainly in the form of kanji, and also to carry various items. And this was traditionally, it is believed that all the items were served onto the floor, and from here, people used to scoop it out, drink or eat. Different and very interesting indeed.
The artist at work is trying to make an umbrella out of coconut leaf. He is actually weaving it together, and it's a very delicate exercise to, and he's tying it down. So it's like a big needle which is pushed in through the leaves, taken out just like the needle what we do in the clothes, and then thread made out of again a leaf is pulled out and sewn. So he's going to do this exercise for a while until he builds a complete umbrella. We're going to take a round and come back to see once it's fully done. This is how the individual leaves look, and this is all put in a straight line so that he can tie it together, and then this is how the first set is getting ready. We will see the finished product once it's done. So this is the final stages. He is tying it together, and we're gonna have the extended umbrella or a long hat ready in the next few seconds. It's a delicate exercise. I've asked him to rush it up, so he's doing it a bit faster because we got to leave. So it may not be the right finish, but then this is how it's done. The umbrella is ready, or rather this should be called a raincoat because it's almost full length. And he's going to show us as to how we work in the fields. So when it's raining and the field work is on, this is how they bend down and the whole body is covered. It's a full raincoat effect, not just the umbrella, and that's how the paddy fields, they work in the paddy fields and other plantations. So that was the umbrella cum raincoat from Kasargod in Banam Homestay. An experiential tour with Shailesh. So subscribe and stay on Tour with Shailesh on YouTube if you want to see some interesting journeys like this.